Right, welcome back everyone. This is just another quick video of Ratted revisiting with my 2-2-R. Hope you enjoy. As you can see, they don't hang about very long because they've been over sharpened on this film. This one was shot by my mate with his CZ455. If you actually watch, you can see the bullet strike the straw once it's gone through the wrap. It run maybe 2 yards and then it died when it run. You can see its tail flopping around. So it didn't end up follow through. This one was also taken out by my mate who sees her. This hill is actually a pile of manure and it's absolutely rammed with rats. Super rat. This next shot was just underneath. You can run, but you can't hide. They just kept the theory coming and coming.
Look at the lights, it's just a back lamp post.
I was getting a lot of white out of it on my night vision unit off my mate's IR.
See it moving there? There. Oh, it's gone in. It's come back out, it's head sticking out.
we knew where to look for the rasp, but we were using a thermal imager to spot them.
There, look, see it crawling along the fucking thing? It's just dropped down, look. It was crawling along outside of straw. What's this one to do?
What's for the explosion?
There, look, see its tail now. It's not about that. No, it's gone on the boat, it's gone on the grass. The other one. See it? You not see from there?
Right, we had a total of 27. Thanks for watching. Please give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the video.